And another lockdown today, this time in the Beeville ISD. A little before 10:30, the Beeville Police Department responded to a call concerning a disturbance involving a knife. HMD Early Childhood and FMC Elementary School were placed in lockdown. It was lifted after the suspects were detained, and Beeville PD made sure everyone was safe.